Hey, Dad, where's the sacrifice? What's up with that, Dad? He said, well, God will provide. That was it. It's a great question that Isaac had. God will provide. What do you think of the answer? He obviously had great trust in his father. Would that answer suffice for you? Would you need more information? What is Abraham doing here? Abraham is demonstrating his incredible faith in God for his son Isaac. He's showing him, this is what it means to trust God. I don't know all the answers either, son, but this is what it looks like. They reached the place, they built the altar, they arranged the wood. He placed his son on it, and at the time came to take his son's life. You might know the story. The angel of the Lord called out from him in heaven, Abraham, Abraham, don't lay a hand on the boy. Now, lots of people have asked, well, what if he'd accidentally done it? It's not possible, folks. God wouldn't have allowed that to happen ever, 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 period, ever. All right? Don't lay a hand. Now I know that you fear God because you have not withheld from me your son, your only son. Sound familiar? New Testament church. Do you think Abraham was thankful in that moment? He knew that God would provide. He had no way of knowing how. He had faith to believe that both he and Isaac would come back down that mountain together somehow. Abraham rejoiced. God provided the ram to be sacrificed. And then that angel told Abraham, because you have done this and not withheld your son, your only son, I surely will bless you and make your descendants as numerous as the stars in the sky and the sands on the seashore. Your descendants will take possession of the cities of their enemies, and through your offspring, all the nations on earth will be blessed because you have obeyed me. What an incredible trial. What an incredible reward. Do you think Isaac was listening? Or you think that angel just spoke to Abraham? I kind of think Isaac heard the whole conversation because this was his future as well. The most precious thing on the entire planet to Abraham was all that God required of him. What's that to you?